Look, it is the boy with the green hair. We were waiting for you.
You mean I was supposed to come?
We were hoping you would.
What for?
Your green hair is very beautiful.
Beautiful?
Yes. Green is the color of spring. It means hope.
A promise of new life to come.
About your hair, do people take notice of you?
Do people take notice of me?
We thought they would. But why were you crying?
Because...
Why?
Just because. Wouldn't you cry if you woke up one morning and for no reason at all you had green hair?
No, I would not cry.
You wouldn't?
No, because there is a reason for your green hair.
A reason?
Yes.
A real reason?
He did not know.
Can you tell me?
It is a mark of something good, like a medal.
A medal?
There is no one else in all the world with green hair.
I know. I'm making medical history.
It is hard to have green hair.
I don't want to be different. I want to be like everybody else.
If it is too hard to have green hair, you do not have to.
But then, of course, nobody will notice you. Nobody will ask why you have green hair.
Everywhere you go, people will say. They will say, there is the boy with the green hair. And then people will ask, why does he have green hair? So you will tell them, because I am a war orphan. And my green hair is to remind you that war is very bad for children. You must tell all the people, the Russians, Americans, Chinese, British, French, all the people all over the world, that there must not ever be another war.
Gee.
If enough people believe you, there never will be another war, and there never will be any more war orphans.
But they don't know that. They think everybody has to get killed. The world doesn't have to be blown up. I gotta hurry. I'll tell them. I'll tell everybody.